What the hell did you send me for beer for?
You take a hit off this and I'll drink your beer. Panama Red. Word is everybody bluegrass over in Vietnam.
It was there if you wanted it.
You're too cool to use it, right?
I wonder if Grady's still looking for me. What's so funny?
Not up here, he's not. Nobody's chasing us. I know. I was with him when he tangled with Red. Red told him if he ever caught him more than 20 miles outside of Victorville, he'd kill him any minute, too. Got nothing. What are you staring at me for?
I really don't know.
You really have a hang-up now, don't you? Part of you thinks I'm a bummer, and the other part wants my bod. Well, I'm not letting a dude like you put me down for anything I've done. You want me, baby, you take the whole package or nothing.
They have nothing better to do than pick up choppers. Remember, don't ever look at them.
Did I do something wrong?
Hell no. Just wanted to get a closer look at that bike, that's all. You know, I'm building one myself. Hey, where do you get your custom work done?
I got it done over in Victorville.
Victorville? Yeah, I didn't know there was a custom shop down there.
Well, there really isn't exactly. A couple of friends of mine did it.
Well, listen now. Thank you very much. Take care.
Yeah, you bet.
That just don't happen.
Now, he seemed like a pretty nice guy.
I still don't believe him.
Hey, do you ever believe anybody?
He must have been twisted or something.
Oh, come on.
can't figure it. It's got plenty of gas. It's just not getting any.
Come on, everything's ready.
I hope you packed some tools with those sandwiches.
Nope.
No, you're not going to think it's so damn funny when you have to help me push this thing.
We'll worry about that after our picnic.
Picnic? Are you sure you didn't plan this?
Wherever there's a chopper, there's grass, man. It's far out to see me tripping down that highway.
Hey, hold on, cool it.
We're just checking out your bike, man.
All right, you've checked it now. Cut out.
Hey, there's no use getting uptight about it.
You didn't hurt anything, man.
Hey, wouldn't happen to have a little grass dog to sell us, would you?
No, I wouldn't.
Hey, maybe your chick has some.
What do you guys want?
Oh, just looking to buy a little grass, that's all.
What makes you think we have any?
Well, bike people always have grass.
Maybe you just don't want to sell us any.
All right, cool it right there, man.
Forget it, Phil.
Oh, you're a cool chick.
All right, hold it, I'll hold it.
She says she'll give us anything we want.
How about some uppers?
You got everything we had.
Oh, I figured that's what you had in mind.
What you want, is it?
Hey, Nico, we can't do that, man. They'll get us for rape.
Hey, there's a truck coming.
Well, we got the grass. Let's get the hell out of here.
Dirty little. How'd you get him to leave?
You know me and my big mouth. I just mothered him.
You folks all right?
Yeah, I'm all right. Thanks. Now, what do we do now? Start pushing?
No. There's a reserve valve on the bike. I'm sorry. I was trying to be cute, but.
Hey, take it easy.
I told you I wanted these mothers up here, man. I'm gonna blow their minds.
I keep telling you, it's against the law. Now you're gonna get busted.
To hell with the man. I want to blow their minds too.
Bernie? This guy is stoned again. Now those bars are up to the limit.
Look, Jeff, don't hassle with him. Just make sure you get the cash and no receipt.
Hi, Bernie.
Cheryl, how goes it, sweetie?
All right. Looking for Red. Has he been around?
You two split, huh?
A couple months ago. You know where I could find him?
Well, they were in this morning. But you know me. All I ask about is the bread.
Could be there.
Thank you. Scooter's looking good.
Yeah. This is Bill.
How you doing? Lloyd.
Hi.
Benny. I thought you was working at Victorville.
I am. Hey, you haven't seen Red around, have you?
Yeah. Well, he left this morning. He's probably at the river by now. Hey, we're going to split soon as I get this back wheel fixed.
Maybe I'll see you up there.
Why don't you stick around and we'll cruise up with you?
No, we have to take off. See ya.
Tell me.
I guess Lenny told you that we grew up together.
No, but what's the difference?
Before my mother died, she owned Mom's, and Lenny used to wash dishes there after school. I was always around. I guess we fell in love. I don't know.
Yeah, I'm not putting you down for that.
Afterwards, I just wanted to be hard. I didn't want to feel anymore. I think I'm getting